And now let's hear from the man in the middle of all that drama between the WA Premier and the Liberal frontbencher, Andrew Hastie. I spoke with Mr Hastie from Perth a short time ago. Shadow Defence Minister Andrew Hastie, thanks for your time. Let me start first of all by asking, were you surprised by the remarks made by the Premier?
Well, first of all, Kieran, good to be with you. I was actually flattered that I was living rent-free inside Premier Mark McGowan's head. I wasn't surprised that he was running down Australian MPs in China, but I was surprised that he'd do that, given that he was a former legal officer in the Royal Australian Navy. And I think when you're overseas and you're representing our country, you keep those sorts of comments to yourself and you back in your colleagues across the parliaments, regardless of what party they're in. So I think it's pretty damaging, and frankly, it shows that he's out of his intellectual depth. Had he read Penny Wong's speech from earlier in the week, which was a good, strong speech, he'd be asking her if she was taking Cold War pills too. He hasn't read it, obviously, and that's why I encouraged him to do so today.